Hey everyone, welcome to the Diwali special episode, and today we are looking at 10 smart phrases that you can use to wish Happy Diwali. So these phrases and sentences are something that will make you sound stylish and sophisticated and will add more value and power to your Diwali greetings. So let's get started and let's look at the first set of phrases. So for people whom you regularly wish on different occasions, this particular message would be perfect to share your Diwali greetings. So this goes like, may the joy, cheer and enthusiasm of this divine festival bring in positivity and joyous moments that you have always deserved. So do send this message to your loved ones and they'll be overjoyed to receive your positive message on this occasion of Diwali. The next message is perfect to be sent to people who have, say, gone in for higher studies, or somebody who has just started a new business venture, or someone who has joined a new job. So this message reads like, I wish you good luck for your new endeavors. May this festival of lights show you a path towards a bright and successful future. So this message is appropriate to be sent to these kind of people to wish them a happy journey for their future. So if you know somebody who has had a really tough time in the last few days or the last few months, then this perfect message will serve as an emotional relief to that person and would definitely boost up his or her confidence. So this message reads, may this Diwali ward off the evil eye that has made you face trouble in the recent times. I wish you ample luck and prosperity in the coming days. So do send this message to somebody who's feeling low to brighten up their day. Another very lively and positive message that you can send during this Diwali is, may happiness continue to fill your life and may the supreme power bring in brighter opportunities for you on this divine occasion, wishing you a happy and prosperous Diwali. This next Diwali greeting is perfect for somebody who has just started something new, maybe a new job. So this greeting will definitely boost up his or her confidence. So this message reads, wishing you a sparkling Diwali. May this auspicious festival of lights illuminate your days in the coming year so that you receive ample success and fame. The next Diwali message is perfect to be sent to your boss or colleagues, and this message reads, may this Diwali shower you with divine blessings of wealth, health and success. Hope you and your loved ones have a splendid year ahead. This message is perfect to be sent to all your friends and even to your college or school seniors or juniors. And this message reads, may the divine lights brighten up each coming day. I wish you and your loved ones a fulfilling and blissful Diwali. So the next message is perfect for somebody who has been sick or has been upset, going through tough times, and you know that they have been facing these tough times, and you can calm them down, bring their sorrows to a little minimalistic through this wonderful message. This message reads, may all your sorrows be gone and your life be filled with brightness and happiness. This is my wish for you this Diwali. The next message is perfect for somebody who has stepped into a new phase of life, maybe got into a new relationship or got a new job. So this wish is more of wishing luck on this holy occasion, and the message reads, wishing you luck abundantly on this holy occasion. As you take a step forward in your life, I pray for it to be filled with joy, cheerfulness and success. Best wishes, have a sparkling Diwali. The last phrase that I'll give you today is quite a general one, and you can make use of this to wish anybody in general on this wonderful occasion. So this reads, as we celebrate this wonderful festival, may the Lord shower you with happiness, bliss, love and wealth. Wish you a safe and colorful festival. Happy Diwali. Thank you so much for watching. I'll wrap up today's video here. I hope all of y'all have made note of the wonderful phrases that we just discussed, or have at least taken screenshots so that you can make use of these phrases when you're greeting somebody this Diwali. If you have enjoyed watching this video, do not forget to hit on the like button and do share it with your friends and family. And I wish all of y'all a very happy and safe Diwali. Stay healthy, stay happy, and take care of yourselves. I shall see y'all soon with my next video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.